So when these old trailers come in, 9 times out of 10, they're covered in filth. They've got old insulation, mouse poo, just any kind of bacteria inside the trailer. And when you go through a full restoration with VARR, we make sure that we take our heated pressure washer here with high temps, high pressure, and we decontaminate the whole inside of that trailer.